The split screen is separated. This screen is supposed to go on this screen, and this screen is supposed to go on this screen. So that's weird.